What's up, everybody? This is your boy, the King Slurk, another video of Deadpool Part 3, I'm pretty sure. This series has got some views. I'm pretty sure the first one's got like over 10 views, and the second one's got like 7 views. That's great for my channel. But, keep smashing that like button. I think, yeah. Keep on viewing it, share it, subscribing, and let's get into the game.
Give me some credit.
Oh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Guys, welcome back to Deadpool. Yeah, as you can see, I put subtitles on, so, you know.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, dummy. In old-school games, you gotta find the key to continue. Hey, look at the boner over here.
You said boner!
You want mustard with that?
Yeah.
That's what I did, right?
Love the color palette. You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Hot. That's right. Use the quads.
What the hell?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bumbula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced.
1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up. So seriously, your parents were these
first cousins,
right?
Keep them off our backs while we escape.
This isn't going to end well.
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags anyhow? Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark, no money.
Here, get some backup ready.
I aim because I care. Cha-ching!
I love using the swords. The swords are so fun to use. Hey, oh, teleport, move it up.
You ready to dance, sunshine? It's like magic.
are you trying to hit?
I have a coffee, but I'm a bit sick.
He won't stop. You're a marauder. Make a stand.
Handle this.
Don't.
Yeah, great. Much? Chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
Come on, let's get him!
I find you amusing!
I think this video is gonna be very short, guys.
What are you doing? Kill it!
I'm reading. Feels too good. At least you can put some on the channel, at least.
Will not and wealth.
Think you're clever? Think you're cool? You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Oh, now that's impressive. If you want a hug, you just gotta ask.
Does Tube have an end?
God. Oh my God.
I deserved better.
Turn back. And I'm gonna fly. Yep. Yep. I teleported. No, 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 no.
This is the part where I kick your ass. Hate cooldowns. Come on, baby. We can still work this out.
You disgust me.
Oh my God.
Boop, beep, boop, beep. Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on! Yeah, I'll just hang here for a while. Feels fine, with the pipe and all. Dick. Hey, tickle, tickle, tickle! No. Oh, what kind of gamer are you? No, I'm just kidding. Almost there. Almost there. Let's not do that again, okay? Hey. No more sewers, High Moon.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end it right here, guys. Alright. Leave a sub, leave a like. This boss battle was not what I thought it was. And also, when I think of it, follow my Twitch channel. It's the Kingslayer, but the S is a 5. So go follow that if you watch that. So, yeah, I do streams over there. So, I will see you in the next one. Cue the outro music.